So we have a privatization system where those who bought public assets have invested nothing, you know, have added no value in the generation of power or the distribution of power, but they have instead found more creative ways of rationing the available electricity and charging citizens a lot more for that. We have the most perverse form of privatization in Nigeria. And the reality is this, that with this process, more Nigerians have lost access to electricity because they simply cannot afford it. I have no idea why the UK government will choose to invest, you know, taxpayers' money into privatizing energy assets in Nigeria, a scenario which has essentially made it more difficult for poor income earners to have access to electricity, which has made it impossible for energy to be available to Nigerians, which has reduced the available energy to Nigerians, which has simply made private businesses rich, private individuals rich. I wonder why the UK government will invest so much money into a process that is essentially fraught with corruption, inconsistencies, and is clearly failing. I think that the government needs to take public assets such as power into its hands and control it. I think that we need to move away also from the era of corporate ownership of energy resources and move to a more democratic, you know, system of citizens participating actively in energy generation and distribution. I think we need to move from this corporate ownership to a system of energy democracy.